excitement enveloping everyone here because it is a huge occasion. The Champions League final. Who's going to be crowned Club Kings of Europe? It's Arsenal. They face Bayern Munich, and it's live next on EA TV. There's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It's Arsenal up against Bayern Munich.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players.
And a chance!
Well, this is worth seeing again. Just look how easily Jesus beats his man here. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Well, Bayern restart the game, and that should certainly shake them up a bit. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Ramsdale has it now. Possession ceded by the Gunners. That's useful play. A tremendous block. And take it away. Teammates available. Gnabry. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Martinelli. Partey. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Made into the centre. Survived the attack. Declan Rice. An encouraging Arsenal move. Well, a stylish moment. Konrad Leimer showing a real will to win the ball. Coman. Oh, that's a really good run. And it's played into the centre. And a no-nonsense clearance. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. Huge block. To keep the ball by Arsenal. And support available. Gnabry. Well, on a good day, that might have gone in for the equaliser.
Yeah, I agree. That was half a chance, I would say. But they still trail here.
It's Bayern's turn now. Jamal Musiala. And Bayern Munich now in potentially a dangerous position. Declan Rice. And he's beaten him here. But stout defending when it mattered. Kimmich. Could cross it in here. And all doing their bit to keep them out. No let up on the pressing front. Jesus. And Gabriel Jesus, confident with the ball at his feet. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. And he's been dismissed. This will be a real test of their defensive resilience.
Well, he had to go, didn't he? They'll need to reshape their defence quickly here.
Pushing to add to the lead. They've won the corner. It's a short one. Plays it back. Determined defending. Corner, can they take advantage of this one? Now sending it in. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. Corner once more. Short. Low driven ball. No way through. There's eyes for goal. Can they keep it out? And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. Nusair Mazraoui. De Ligt. Musiala. Good use of advantage by the referee in Bayern's favour. Coman. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Well, this could give Bayern a chance to pull level. A corner. Going short. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Throw here for Arsenal. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Gabriel Jesus. Partey. Firing it towards goal. And with that, the first half comes to an end here at Wembley Stadium. Advantage Arsenal after the first 45 minutes, but still a long way from being decided here. Lovely work to get past his man. That is how to keep it out of the net. Musiala. Coman. And the defensive intervention there. Gabriel. Good tackle. Nice ball over the top. Well, possibilities inside the box. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. This looks more than decent. And that's really well read. And Bayern couldn't hang on to the ball. Supermoting. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
The keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Coman. Still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Very quick thinking there. Sané. Supermoting, nicely timed tackle, and the counter-attack is on, options available. Partey, can they take advantage of the situation? Opportunity, great challenge, oh, a chance to put them in an even better position.
Well, he's got to hit the target there, what a waste that is.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Under pressure. Martin Ødegaard. It is a decent looking attack here. And fine goalkeeping. So a personnel change then. Pick out a teammate. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Into the final 20 minutes. Konrad Leimer. Choupo-Moting. Müller. Vital intervention. Thomas Partey. It's with Ødegaard. Well, using the space really well, but now can they push on? Trying his luck. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Havertz. Throws himself at the ball. And they are committed to making the substitution here. And short it is. Cuts it back. Oh, full marks for getting past him. Really well hit, but just too much height on it. Ball lost by Bayern. He's managed to lose his marker. Could be! Just putting it over the top. Konrad Leimer. Kimmich. Perfect tackle. Martinelli. Come on, hang on. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. De Ligt. Kessia. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Now, who can he play it to? Konrad Leimer. Good distribution. Well, thumped clear. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Partey. And the counter looks on here. Options available. In with a chance. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, they love him and Arteta loves them. It's great scenes here. Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end. You still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off. And that's exactly what he did.